is Brian Keller for the Northwest Signal, live on scene and in one vehicle accident near Ridgeville on T-18. You can see the vehicle there in the wooded area. Unsure of injuries yet, although one person has been placed in an ambulance at this time. It's it took place about 4 o'clock p.m. on Thursday. And here you can see part of the scene. Ridgeville Rescue has responded and it's still working. Life Flight may be on its way. It's unsure at this time. They were initially prepared to come out. We'll have more for you as soon as details are available.